taxpayer dollar. I think it's $96 billion, I said, in Puerto Rico. I'm going to try to just try to be pretty succinct here, but WNISEF, this is the Western Enterprise Fund, NIS Enterprise Fund, okay, began in the 1990s. This is connected with the treaties. I've gone through them before. To guarantee U.S.-Ukraine relations in doing business in Ukraine with taxpayer dollars. Well, this USAID fund, okay, this becomes an American investment fund, seeded first with $150 million. Now, as I've said before, that goes down to about half, about $75 million, under Natalie Jaresko's she's directing the whole thing. She's a Yaleite. All of these people, so many people we're dealing with right now are out of Yale. Whether we're dealing with Devin Archer, who's been called as a witness in the Ukraine investments by the GOP, Hunter Biden, John Kennedy, Jim Bolton, now that there's been this recent, just the last day or two, this anonymous book that's come out, that's being reported on by the New York Times and other publications, that there's an anonymous book put out that's talking about taking down the Trump administration and why Trump must not be reelected. Well, Steve Pachenik came on and said that that must be Bolton writing this anonymous book. That and Steve Pachenik is a, I know I'm doing an aside here about this book, but I think it's really important because Bolton is super connected to all these players in this deep state department holdover in the Trump administration, with all these arms for money.
Kind of hard to backlight sometimes.
Energy for money deals going
on the fly.
And so, John Bolton, it was said by Steve Pachenik. Steve Pachenik is a psychological profiler dealing with psyops for agitation propaganda out of intelligence agencies. He is saying that his entire understanding.
This is kind of an interesting little piece here. So I got that same color as flesh almost. You look through it.
Definitely is the one behind this anonymous book, and that look at people like Fiona Hill, all the other deep staters, the Venmans, everything going down with this impeachment situation. This book is arriving right on time. Now I'm going to not belabor that. I'm going to get back to Steve Pachenik in a minute, but back to Natalie Jaresko, the American who moves to Ukraine in 1992. Runs USAID out of there. She was huge in my last video, and I want to keep talking about her because we need to zero
anyway,
in here. So
straight from the dirt library to you.
She
enjoyed it. Welcome back.
In Ukraine, running USAID, and she becomes.